Look at this beak, how it is. After I cut with this.